make it clear that this isn't horsing around.
Well,
what if in the very first scene we show my character literally taking a massive dump on a VHS copy of Horsing Around?
What? That's insane.
Well, let's just put it in. We can always take it out later.
I want this character to be really edgy. Like the kind of character that Dennis Leary would be offered and then say, no way, this character is too edgy for me.
What if he had a catchphrase that was like an anti-catchphrase?
Yeah, like if every time he entered the room, he was like, what's up, bitches? But not that, because that's horrible. But you know, something like that.
What's up, bitches?
Oh my God, that is so dumb.
But also kind of brilliant, right?
Yes, put that in. Put all this in. This should be the show.
This should be the show. I haven't felt this alive since the head of the Charles Regatta. That's a Harvard thing.
Yes, yes, yes. This is brilliant.
We just had 5 minutes of him reading a book to himself.
Oh, my God. Yes. Just him turning the page, close up of my eyeball. The real shit. They never show that.
Well, we did it. We stayed up all night, but we really made something new and different and daring. We've changed everything but the title.
Well, then how about we give it a new title? The Bojack Horseman Show.
Oh, cuddly whiskers. I don't know what to say.
Well, then why don't you just say, what's up, bitches? But, you know, not that.
Yeah, I mean, right, something like that. But we'll figure it out.